Yo guys, I'm back in my video. My name is Flying Charmander and today I'm going to show you all what I bought from my local hobby store, which is Japanese Pokemon cards. So today this is my very first video on YouTube. So hello everyone watching this video. So I will introduce myself first. So my name is Flying Charmander. My real name is Christian. And so I live in the Philippines and we have a local hobby store in there's a fly. We have a local hobby store from in our mall. So they sell Japanese vintage Pokemon cards. So here are the cards. So yeah, I'm gonna show you every single one of them one by one. So first of all, we have Dialga. I think it was a movie promo. Okay, adjusting the camera. I think it was a movie promo. So this isn't first edition. So the card number is number 8 out of 9. I think there were 9 cards in that specific giveaway. And I think it has an attack that is called Roar of Time. Or is that a different yellow card? I don't know. So its holographic pattern is cosmic holographic pattern, yes. And I cannot read Japanese. So we have the next card is Umbreon holographic Delta Species card. And the holographic is in Umbreon also. So that's a cool addition to that holo card. So this is from the Delta Species era. So it's quite an old card. Number 69 out of 86. So it has Pokebody, which was a mechanic from Delta Species. Yes. Okay, Lickitung Delta Species card. So this Lickitung. Oh my gosh, I cannot speak this name. So this card is quite old. So it has scratches. Okay, scratches. So yes, Lack Up and Delta Mind. So next up is a first edition Superior Black and White base set. So this Superior holographic pattern is the line holographic, which is I think it was introduced from the Black and White series. So next up is a Lantern holographic Delta Species. Yes, Pokebody dual armor, Razor Fin and Water Gun. So currently the first edition card is only Superior. And next up we have a base set Heart Gold Soul Silver Samurott. So it has an Oshawott symbol right there. And the holo pattern is admiring because it has circles. Okay, let me show you. Yes, circles in the background. Next up is a non-holographic, but is a promo. So it's the Mew promo card from the first movie, which was given by watching the movie. So this is card number 8, and it has Psywave and Devolution Beam. Next up is a first edition. Yes. So next up is a first edition Gardevoir holographic. This was from the Diamond Pearl Mysterious Treasures, I think. So it's quite cool to see it again. Diamond Pearl, like Ruby and Sapphire card set, is my very first card pack I got. So we have Dragonite EX, which is currently new. But we have also the new mechanic GX. So this is from Furious Fist, I believe. And it has Jet Sonic. Because it's a promo box. No, it's not a promo. It's an EX box in this currently time. And we have Salamence, a first edition Japanese holographic pattern. The pattern is, I think it's also line holographic, like from the Superior This is from Dragon's Vault, I think. And let's put it in the back. So those are the cards I bought. So these ranges from 30 cents to $3. So the highest, so the expensive card I got from the hobby shop is the Dragonite EX, which cost me 150 pesos, which is equivalent to $3. So please like and subscribe to, because I will open a Crimson Invasion booster pack. And please like and subscribe down below if you enjoyed the video. So hope to see you next time, guys. Bye.